I mean, it's Brazilian, but.
I like him because he's like so well rounded. He's got takedowns, he can play guard.
And he passes too.
Your belt looking?
Like faded?
Yeah.
What?
Should be cool, because they were making a big ass deal about that yesterday. And today he just announced it.
That what?
That faded belt will not pass.
Ladies and gentlemen, mat number 6. Excuse me, mat number 5. Correct, mat number 5. This is the round of the heavyweight final. From Atlas Jiu-Jitsu, Marlon Louvier versus Steven Kokos from Uba.
That he's fighting. Lucas Lefty on the farm mat. I was like, who's that giving him the worst time in the world? That kid's only like 20 years old. How does that make you feel? Actually, I picked him to be one of the dark horses of the movie. He could come out and shock you.
Hold on, 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 hold
Un mec, j'ai une performance, c'est son nom.